happened or anything, but I feel like she was downplaying her insanity because the whole night, I don't know what they spoke about, and like, I just want to give you a heads up because I know when you came back, you straight away wanted to go to him and like, you know, but I just want to talk the whole
night. It could be something.
So just keep an eye on it, try me.
I knew that was going to happen. I just knew it.
Still be open, still get to know.
Yeah.
The new guy, try me.
No, I feel like, have your conversation that you want to have.
I just want to ask him why he thought it was about to have five.
You just want to like, you should check it out of your chest.
Yeah. So now I need to talk to him.
I want to believe the best and I want to trust Sammy because I do really like him and I like him and Jess together, but part of me does think Sammy might be downplaying him and Leah.
Hello.
Right.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Have a chat?
Yeah.
Fine.
It's made me realise a little bit. Do you know what I mean? That's how I feel, just genuinely.
I chat to Leah for quite a while. Obviously she does, like, she's got decent chat. She's a very pretty girl, but like, I did just keep thinking about you.
Aww.
I looked up Jessica.